If you're headed to the beach this weekend, you may notice the especially high and low tides. They're called king tides. It happens when there's a full or a new moon and the moon is closest to Earth in its orbit. King tides are a regular event, and researchers like to study them because when the tide is at its highest point, they can see how sea level rise may affect coastal communities in the future.